If I had to describe Karen Dean, I'd say that she's a very sort of powerful go-getter. She's worked her way up the ranks in the police department. She wields a lot of power and she enjoys doing that. But I think she's fair with her staff and she's very well respected. I'd seen Elite Squad 1 and 2 and was interested in Jose before, and then this came along. And, you know, the character twist I thought would be interesting to do.